In this video, we'll show you how to control a house heating system using model predictive control with a neural state space prediction model. Here, we see a high fidelity model of the house heating system that we're trying to control using the nonlinear MPC block. The house heating system models the heater and the thermal dynamics of the house. The heater input is a value between 0 and 1. And the house is subject to external disturbance, the outdoor temperature, modeled by a sine wave. The control objectives in this problem are to maintain the house temperature between 20 and 22 degrees Celsius and minimize energy costs. For this problem, MPC is a better choice than traditional control, as it can handle input and output constraints and has preview capability. We'll utilize constraint handling for keeping the heater input and house temperature within certain values. And with MPC's preview capability, we'll minimize energy costs using weather forecast and time of use electricity pricing data, which is shown in this plot. The heating cost is most expensive between 10 a.m. and 9 p.m. So by taking this information into account, MPC will try to minimize the cost. MPC solves the constraint optimization problem at each time step using a prediction model, which can be challenging to obtain analytically, as is often the case with house heating systems due to their complex dynamics. In such situations, we can create a data-driven prediction model, which we will demonstrate next by training a neural state space model. The neural state space model will represent the nonlinear dynamics shown by XDOT with a neural network. The workflow we're going to follow is shown here. We start by loading the data by running this section. This data can be collected from either the real system or the high fidelity simulation model, as is the case here. The data is used in the next section for training the neural state space model. We use the id neural state space command to define a neural state space model with one state, two inputs, and sample time of 300 seconds. We then configure the state network and specify the training options for the network and train it. Once the training is complete, training loss and validation plots are generated. From the latter, we see the training took approximately 5.5 minutes. Also note that the trained model shown in blue is not completely accurate, but this is acceptable because MPC can adjust for the discrepancy with feedback. In the next section, running this command automatically generates the MATLAB function that evaluates the state function based on the trained neural state space model, as shown here. Now we're ready to move on to the MPC design. In this section, we specify the sample time and prediction horizon and then create a multi-stage nonlinear MPC with one state, house temperature, one manipulated variable, heater input, and one measured disturbance, outdoor temperature. We set the names for the state MV and MD. We specify the neural state space prediction model for the controller. We then define the cost functions for the different stages of the controller. Looking at the cost function, we see that it consists of three terms. The first term is to minimize the cost of electricity. The second term is used to implement soft bounds on the desired temperature range. And the last term minimizes rapid changes in the heater input. We then specify an inequality constraint function, which is to maintain the house temperature within the specified lower and upper bounds. Setting soft bounds will allow small violations of these constraints, thus making the optimization problem easier to solve. In 2023a, we introduced automatic differentiation, which lets you generate Jacobian functions automatically. Using this command, we auto-generate the Jacobians for the state, cost and inequality constraints. Prior to 23A, you would either let the software calculate Jacobians automatically through numerical perturbations, which is slow, or you would need to provide the Jacobians analytically, which can be challenging and error-prone. Next, we specify the constraints on the manipulated variable, the heater input, to keep it between 0 and 1. Finally, we validate the MPC object we have created. Since there's no issues, we can now move to our Simulink model to simulate the system with the designed controller. We specify the controller object in the multi-stage nonlinear MPC controller block. The inputs to this block are the measured output, the manipulated variable from the previous time step, the measured disturbance, which is the outdoor temperature forecast computed by this block, and finally, the electricity pricing forecast provided as stage parameters to the MPC controller block. We're now ready to run the Simulink model and take a look at the simulation results. This first plot shows the measured house temperature in purple, the upper and lower bounds for it in blue, and the outside temperature in yellow, which indicates a cold day. On the second plot, we see the heater input generated by the nonlinear MPC controller. As expected, MV is kept within 0 and 1. And the last plot shows the fluctuation in the electricity price throughout the day, with the price rising at 10 a.m. MPC's preview capability allows it to utilize this information to preheat the house in advance and maximize the indoor temperature prior to the 10 a.m. price increase. As we see from this plot, it then turns off the heater until the house temperature drops to about 20 degrees Celsius. Note that we made the output bound soft, so the temperature is allowed to slightly go below the bound. In the rest of the simulation, MPC maintains a temperature close to lower bound to minimize energy cost. Once you're happy with the designed controller, if you want to generate code for deployment to embedded hardware, you can right-click the nonlinear MPC block, select C++, and build the subsystem. Once the code is generated, we can view it from the code generation report. In this video, we showed how you can design an MPC controller with a neural state space prediction model for a house heating system to optimize energy costs while maintaining house temperature within a desired range. This concludes the video.